Welcome to our Festival of Light celebration. We are honoring celebrations around the world and here in Thailand too. This evening, you will hear from our three ES ensembles, the Orff Ensemble, String Ensemble, and Panther Choir. Please stand for the singing of the King's Anthem.
We all come from different traditions and cultures. It's so exciting learning about how people celebrate holidays. Join us on our journey as we travel around the world at holiday time.
Holiday time, sing songs together from your land and mine. Like Holly and I. from the Orff Ensemble and the Panther Choir joined by the String Ensemble. Please join us in singing one of our favorite holiday classics, Jingle Bell Rock.
Thank you. The next piece the string ensemble will play is a Japanese song called Deta Deta, or in English, The Moon is Coming Out. This piece features three different parts, and if you listen closely, you will notice that the cello is playing on the off beats, the second section of violins are playing the harmony with beautiful low tones, and the first section of violins play the melody. The final piece the string ensemble will play is a fun fiddle version of Jingle Bells. We hope you enjoy.
Please join us as we sing about the Thai Festival of Lights along the river, Lai Katong.
Thank you.
candle, we can see the glow of my menorah on the newly fallen snow. I will light you one little candle on this first night of Hanukkah. Hanukkah is a Jewish holiday celebrated by many of our friends here at ISB. Hanukkah is celebrated for 8 days and nights, and on each of those nights, a candle is lit on the menorah.
The Orff Ensemble has created a dance and instrumental accompaniment for this beautiful song that describes the glow of the menorah in the window. Also, please enjoy listening to our 8 vocal soloists, Rishu, Jesse, Maria, Abby, Diego, Joshua, James, and Amina.
In 1922, an American poet by the name of Robert Frost wrote what would become one of the most famous poems of our time. Frost's words would describe the journey of a person and his horse through the snowy woods. Along the way, this person is enchanted by the beautiful, peaceful scene and pauses with his little horse to enjoy the soft snowflakes falling around him.
The Orff Ensemble has interpreted this beautiful poem through creative movement. This poem will be immediately followed by the singing bird, a folk song from Switzerland that fits perfectly with the scene described by the poem. In the singing bird, listen for the contrary motion of the melody and the singing voices in counter melody in the recorders.
Whose woods these are? I think I know. His house is in the village, though. He will not see me stopping here to walk his woods fill up with snow. My little horse must think it queer. To stop without a farmhouse near.
Between the woods and frozen lake, the darkest evening of the year. He gives his harness bells a shake, to ask if there is some mistake.
The only other sounds the song of easy wind and downy flake. The woods a lovely dark and deep, but I have promises to keep. And miles to go before I sleep. And miles to go before I sleep.
Thank you.
In this final song of our Orff ensemble set, we'll be honoring a traditional English carol that dates back to 1853 by performing it on the most serious instrument we could find in our music room, the boomwhacker. Please enjoy Good King Wenceslas, the boomwhacker version.
Hey! I created a circle dance for the English carol, Winter's Coming. You will hear the song sung in first in unison, which means together at the same time. Then we will sing it in canon. A canon is a song sung by two or more groups of people, but started at different times to create harmony.
Our next song, Kuru Kuru, is the gentle song of the snowbird, featuring Mrs. Wong on the flute. Look to the sky, close your eyes, feel the snowflakes fall. All around there is no sound but a lone bird's call. The picturesque words and tender accompaniment for piano will evoke a magical winter scene.
Winter's coming, the moose is getting fat. Please don't show the rain.
Panther has for this Appalachian folk song, Christmas Day, featuring the grade 3 singers, a pig to day, a cow to plow. Mr. Sunny will accompany us on the flute.
After the grade 3 students, the next piece you will hear is the German Carol, Silent Night, performed by our grade 4 and 5 students. They will perform this as a partner song, meaning they will sing two different melodies together at the same time.
Silent night.
traditional food given as a gift in some countries. Many people find it delicious, but others not so much. It has been known to be re-gifted so many times, it somehow ends up back to its original owner. There was a fruitcake made in 1878 that was preserved until it was finally eaten in 2003. We will have many ES soloists telling the tale of our everlasting fruitcake. Bon appetit.
Thank you.
listed above.
In lieu of flowers tonight, we have made a donation in your names to the Emmanuel Orchestra in downtown Bangkok in the hope that our support will in some small way help those students have some of the same experience at their school we enjoy every day at ISB.
There's one more group of people that we'd like to thank. This year we will start a new tradition of honoring all of our grade 5 string ensemble, Orff ensemble, and choir members before they leave us for middle school. While most of these students will be honored in their final concert in May, there are a couple of 5th graders who will be leaving ISB in December.
Celine and Diego, can you please come up? So Celine and Diego will be moving on to new schools in December. And they have both been members of Panther Choir and Orff Ensemble. This is their 4th year with us, and Celine and Diego, we are so grateful for everything you've done with us, your musicality, your creativity, your passion for music, your dedication, and we are really going to miss you. So we have a couple of things for you, Celine. Let's give these students a round of applause. At the front of the theater, the tuk-tuk and the lights. Thank you to Jenny McRobbie, who does that every year. Big round of applause for Jenny. And even though she won't have any elementary students next year, I'm sure she'll keep doing that. All right.
We will close our concert with a piece written by Dr. Kofi. He worked with many of our ES students last year, teaching us African music and dance, as well as working together as a community. This song is performed by all 3 of our ES ensembles, and we would like to simply wish you Salam Alaikum, meaning may peace be unto you.
Oh yes, oh yes.
have a wonderful holiday season.